Here comes Chris Jericho. Y2J.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada. Weighing in at 232 pounds, Chris.
Chris Jericho's already in the ring. Here comes RVD. Light heavyweight champion.
And his opponent from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 220 pounds, one half of the Rob Van Dam.
Tie up. Finally, these two get the face off. Jericho and RVD. Gonna lock up again. Jericho now. RVD. No, never mind. RVD reversed it. Got Jericho now. Where's Jericho? Effect. I didn't call that the Jewish effect. The Jewish song didn't come out yet during this time. But, like, this time takes place in 2003, by the way, but Jewish came out like in 2017. I'm calling this one called that the Jewish effect. Short. Tell me, use that move. All right, getting old, those hang down. Jericho. Oh, what a move from RVD. Y2J. Double champion. Chris Jericho. Thank you. Erica now. Oh! Whoa! All of that, bro? Well, Chris Jericho picked up the win. What went to Chris Jericho? Not today. Chris Jericho picks up the win. Looking at RVD. What? Oh my gosh! Oh! And this verbal assault by Chris Jericho to RVD! Oh my gosh! Look at him stomping on RVD, like, get away from him, man, like, right?